Montgomery County Animal Shelter, and this is Penelope Pitstop, one of our local residents. Oh, Penelope, ma'am. As you can see, she is very friendly. Penelope's had a hard life. She came from a hoarding situation where she spent most of her time locked in a crate that was far too small for her, and she's been abused in the past. But Penelope is looking for a forever home. She's about 4 years old. She's completely spayed, completely vetted. She's ready to go. And she's looking for someone to play with. Yes. Yes. Oh, yes, Penelope. As you can see, she's high energy, but she calms down after a little while. She hasn't had very many social skills taught to her, so she doesn't get along the greatest with other dogs. But if you're willing to train her and give her the time and attention that she needs, she would probably do well. But for starters, she would be best with a single dog family. Because she's all the dog you need, right, Penelope? This is our Penelope. Come on, let's go this way. Thanks for watching.